Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, isi-share ko sa inyo ang aking morning routine, yung mga products na gamit ko. At yun, sobrang simple lang siya. And I hope you will like it. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be right back with you. Alright, so let's get started. Hey guys, so ito na yung unang step na ginagawa ko sa aking morning routine. Of course, itatali natin yung hair natin para walang sagabal. And then, kailangan din natin ito para walang hair na sa sagabal. Okay, so yung unang product na ginagamit ko is ang Garnier Skin Active. It's micellar cleansing water. So, I already used it earlier. But, papakita ko lang. So, we need cotton balls, syempre. And, sabi nila, pataas daw pag mag-work tayo sa ating face. Pero no, I never do it. Kahit ano lang, saan ka komportable. So, anyway, sinasabi dito, all-in-one mattifying removes makeup plus cleanses and purifies pores. No rinse, no harsh rubbing para sa face, lips, and eyes. Nagbabanlaw pa rin ako kasi meron pa rin tayong natitirang makeup. So, nabili ko to guys. I think almost 1 year na yata. And worth it naman yung price kahit medyo mahal siya. Worth it siya kasi ang tagal maubos. So, yung step 2 natin is maghihilamos po tayo ng ating face. And meron po akong 2 product na ginagamit. Pero ina-alternate ko sila, hindi ko sila sinasabay. Okay, so yung unang product is Garnier Skin Active. So, it's a blackhead eliminating scrub with charcoal, unclogged pores, plus clears complexion. Ginagamit ko to guys since last year. Bali pang 2 bottle ko na to. So, yung next product natin guys is ang Boucher Beauty Bar. It's a facial and body soap. Pero since I moved to Hawaii, I just use it for my face kasi I like my brown skin already. Okay, so maghihilamos lang po ako guys. So bali ito yung gagamitin natin ngayon. Okay, I'll be right back guys. Hey guys, I'm back. So nakakapaghilamos na po tayo and feel fresh na po. Yung next step po natin is ililinis lang po natin yung eyelid kasi nag-eyeliner po ako and kahit nakapaghilamos na ako kagabi or ngayon, meron pa rin yung naiiwan. So, ang gamit ko pong panglinis sa aking mata is itong CoverGirl Clean Makeup Remover for Eyes and Lips. Ayan. Matagal ko na rin itong ginagamit. First bottle pa lang yun, hindi pa nauubos. Kasi sa mata ko lang talaga siya ginagamit. Guys, diba kahit naghihilamos ako, mayroon talagang matitira dyan at matitira. So, kailangan lilinisin natin. Okay, so yung next step natin is gagamit po tayo ng toner. Gamit ko po is Iskino. It says pimple fighting facial deep cleanser with DermaClear formula. Malapit na rin siya. So, ginagamit ko to after maghilamos, after mag-shower. So, mostly, morning and evening ko siyang ginagamit. Antayin lang natin siyang matuyo. Okay, so, nag-dry na siya. Ang next product na gagamitin natin is ang moisturizer. Ito naman yung brand, same, Garnier. And it's a Water Rose 24-hour moisture gel. Pricey nga, pero gusto ko naman siya. First bottle ko pala ngayon. Nakalimutan ko pala, naglagay din ako ng lip moisturizer kanina. Kasi hindi ko na binigay. And of course, guys, make sure that your hand is clean. Kung gagawa po tayo ng ating morning routine or night routine. Okay. So, okay na. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching my video. And I hope may natutunan po kayo sa aking morning routine and may apply niyo po sa sarili ninyo. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Mwah, 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 mwah.